It's been just over a year since we announced the Microsoft Pluton Security Processor, and I'm thrilled to see how quickly we are seeing more and more availability in the marketplace. At CES, Qualcomm Technologies announced support for the Microsoft Pluton architecture, and now with the help of Lenovo, I'm excited to announce that Microsoft Pluton is now going to be available on Lenovo ThinkPad, powered by the Snapdragon 8cx Gen 3 compute platforms for our mutual customers. I want to introduce Miguel Nunez, VP of Product Management from Qualcomm Technologies, to talk to us about this next step in the Microsoft Pluton journey. Hi, Miguel.
Thanks, David, for having me. And I'm so excited to represent Qualcomm Technologies and the Snapdragon compute platforms.
It's really awesome to see the Microsoft Pluton security architecture on ARM processors. Can you give us a sneak peek at some of the exciting things we can expect to see from this collaboration?
Absolutely. We've been closely collaborating with your teams at Microsoft and our ecosystem partners to develop products that are designed to power the next generation of enterprise-grade PCs. Snapdragon compute platforms are engineered with the best-in-class modern security solutions, starting from the design. Given our mobile DNA, we have been protecting from anywhere devices for decades, and we are the ideal solution for the hybrid workforce. Our platforms are Microsoft Secured Core PC enabled for the most secure Windows devices out of the box. We have also integrated the Microsoft Pluton architecture into the Qualcomm Secure Processing Unit for an added layer of security. We are also working with ISVs to optimize their endpoint security applications to provide chip-to-cloud protection for the corporate fleet of devices. Not only that, we're also working with the top 100 ISVs, strategic channel partners, to deliver new business user experiences and increase availability of products. At Mobile World Congress 2022, we're so excited to see our ecosystem expand with our collaboration with Microsoft, Lenovo, Windows ISVs, resellers, distributors, and operators.
Thanks, Miguel. Next, I'm excited to welcome Nima from Lenovo to talk to us about the first ThinkPad where you can experience the Microsoft Pluton security processor with the Snapdragon compute platforms. Thanks for joining me, Nima.
Thanks for having me, David. I'm happy to be here.
Can you show us what devices Lenovo has waiting for us to experience the Microsoft Pluton security processor on ARM?
As you can see, it is obviously a ThinkPad, but this is the first ThinkPad with optional 5G connectivity, and our first powered by the latest Snapdragon 8cx Gen 3 compute platform. The ThinkPad X13s runs Windows 11 Pro with native support for the most common productivity applications. 5G offers the huge boost in bandwidth over 4G, up to 28 hours battery life, with no compromise on productivity or performance. The ThinkPad also features 90% recycled magnesium materials and recycled packaging, AI-based noise canceling technology, and an enhanced computer vision experience through smarter human presence detection will improve collaboration and add an extra layer of convenience and privacy. And speaking of privacy, I'm really excited about the security implementations that offer advanced hardware and software threat protection. A Microsoft Secured Core PC, ThinkPad X13s, is also Lenovo ThinkShield compliant. This includes our end-to-end security platform. And being powered by the Snapdragon compute platform, we have the layered secure boot protection and Microsoft Pluton architecture running on Qualcomm's secure processing unit, hardware root of trust, and chip-to-cloud protection of user identity, data, and applications. These are all fundamental in the fight against cybercrime.
Thanks, Nima. This is just the beginning of the journey, and I can't wait to see where the Microsoft Pluton security processor goes next.